I'm Sofia Quintana, I'm the responsible of marketing of BIOBOX, and here with me I have today Rick Baker, who is the CEO of AMS company, and also Joaquín Murría, that is the CEO of the BIOBOX company. So, Joaquín, can you describe what we have here?
Well, what we have here, it is a biological denitrification plant that we are going to deliver to the US in the following weeks.
Rick, what
brings you here? Well, apart from the weather, Joaquin and I met through the Water Research Foundation to give you a big thanks. And we've seen in the United States a huge need for advanced denitrification technology. We've discovered here with Joaquin's company very advanced, very innovative approach, which we think will offer huge value to the US market. And we're in this on its way to the US in a month, 6 weeks maybe, and for a full scale demonstration. So we're making history.
Oh,
we are.